In a country where aspirations are unleashed, it is critical to provide people with access. Access to education, access to capital, and then they will find their own access to opportunity. Often, we limit ourselves only to what we see and not to what we can imagine. Let us remember that the imagination of a few can transform the life of millions. Imagination is the raw material of vision.
India, it happens here.